sometimes you might need to export the data from your forms and don't know how to do it. Well, WPPayForm lets you export form data in various formats like CSV, Excel file, JSON, and so on. To do that, just go to your WordPress dashboard, then Global Settings of WPPayForm. Click on Tools. Choose the form you need from the drop-down menu. Click on the Export button. Save the JSON file on your local directory. This is one way to export. Here is another way that will give you options to choose the file format you want to export. Go to All Forms from your WPPayForm dashboard. Hover over the form whose entries you want to export. Click on the Entries. It will show all the entries of that specific form. You can export all of this by clicking the Export button on the right side. WPPayForm has currently CSV, xlsv, JSON, ODS format to export. Choose any export format you need from here and it will automatically export your form data. And that's not all. What if you need to export only one specific entry of a specific form? You can do it from here too. Click on the blue View button showing on the right side of the specific entry you want to export. It will open all the information of that specific entry. Scroll down the page. You'll see an Export JSON button. Click on it and export your specific entry data. There is an option to directly get this entry information printed. Print your entry data in PDF or doc format by clicking the Print This Entry button. Again, if you don't want all this information to be printed, rather you want to cross out some information, just go to the Settings button and click on the information you need and select Print. See how easy it is with WPPayForm to export your entry data and manage them? If you find this video helpful, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and hit the bell icon for regular updates.